again.
Of revenge in the mind, in the emotion of Ekaterina Vandaryeva after she was knocked out by Jackie Buntan's main training partner, Janet Todd, in Tokyo. Inside leg by Buntan, outside leg by Vandaryeva.
Yeah, this is what I expect. Buntan to utilize circular movements, really try to close that distance, and utilize a lot of her left kick. Vandaryeva wants to get nice and tight, but she also wants to stay at her punching range.
Overhand right seems to be the go-to weapon so far for Vandaryeva.
You talked about a little bit of revenge there, Michael, but Vandaryeva seems to have a snarl on her face.
Well, I've never seen her more focused, more determined than this week. She wants to hurt Jackie Buntan. Send a message, perhaps, to Janet Todd. Overhand right to a left hook there from Buntan.
Yeah, I think Jackie Buntan here, she operates a lot like Janet Todd does. Obviously, their training partners, very cerebral, and it typically takes her a little bit of time to figure her opponent out. And you can see that she's having just a little bit of trouble with Vandaryeva's range here.
But when she is utilizing Rich, though, she's utilizing those feints. And she's getting a reaction out of Vandaryeva. And it's kind of telling her exactly what she's going to be doing when she starts throwing these shots.
Absolutely, and that's going to pay dividends in the second round.
Left hook to a straight right hand there from Buntan. Her combination work against Wonder Girl Fertex was sublime. This one, a one Super Series Muay Thai contest, striking only, no ground game. In 4 ounce gloves, no margin for error. 1 minute 15 remains. First of three right hand misses there for Vandaryeva. Not so the low kick from Buntan.
Yeah, Buntan's starting to touch her up with that leg kick, and she's also getting in and out of distance. Yeah, she comes in, she flurries, and then she's out. Vandaryeva needs to get some respect. Needs to start putting that jab out there and utilize that reach.
Front kick from Vandaryeva. Don't forget, folks, our co-main event tonight. Eddie Alvarez is back. He takes on Ok Rayun. Eddie trying to break into the lightweight top five. Good leg kick there from Vandaryeva, nice extension. Overhand right to a left hook from Buntan. They tie up, chance to work the knees or the elbows. Ready. Nothing happening, and the boss, Olivia Cost, separates them.
I tell you, Vandaryeva looked strong in that clinch there if I was her. Even though I have that reach advantage, I might be using that reach to close the distance and start utilizing that clinch.
20 seconds to go in this first round. The corner of Buntan saying, get on the inside and then disengage. Land your scoring points, get out of range.
10 seconds.
Buntan does her best work when she throws a combination and then finishes with the low kick. When she just throws one shot at a time, she's enabling Ekaterina to pass.
The main card broadcast begins at 10 p.m. Eastern in the U.S. on TNT. Good inside leg kick there from Buntan. Quick torque. Nice pivot, cracks the lower part of the shin to the inside thigh. And there's one from Vandaryeva, high to that femoral profunda. Overhand right from Vandaryeva.
Vandaryeva's trying to find a home with that right hand. I'd like to see her set it up with that jab, but she likes to throw those kicks. She's using her kicks as almost those jabs just to set up that big right hand that she's got.
Vandaryeva is using her reach far better than Wonder Girl did against Buntan. Buntan hasn't gotten to the inside so far. We're almost a minute down in this second round. Refusing to give up center circle here. Vandaryeva. Both trade right hands. Main event tonight, Ong Lan Sung, Renia Derrida for the light heavyweight world title. High kick from Vandaryeva, body kick from Buntan. Kicking game in the second round. Nice solid right hand from Buntan, looking for the jaw of Vandaryeva.
Vandaryeva's throwing a lot of kicks, and that's exactly what we expected her to do because of that long reach that she's got. Jackie's got to try to get in a little bit tighter. I like the way she's throwing that straight right hand to the body, and you can see Vandaryeva kind of shrug that off. I'd like to see Buntan go body and then back up to the head and then finish with the legs.
Go what?
Turning back into the thigh from Vandaryeva. That was the technique made famous by Andy Hoog in K1. He used that technique, a turning back kick to the thigh, to knock out Mike Bernardo and win the K1 World Grand Prix.
I think that right hand of Vandaryeva is starting to do a little bit of damage to Jackie Buntan.
Jab two from Buntan.
Vandaryeva is doing a great job of using her range here with her kicks, but the only way she's catching Jackie is when Jackie's actually coming in to close the distance. She's unable to capitalize it on the backside, though, landing multiple piece combinations. You see there, like, Jackie does a great job of evading these punches.
Right hand to right outside thigh kick there from Vandaryeva.
30 seconds left in the second round.
I think it's been a good round here for Ekaterina Vandaryeva. Overhand right again.
See, that's beautiful, though. The way Buntan gets in like that, she comes straight in, she fires about three pieces, and then immediately she circles out. She's not there for the counter. She's incredibly fast, but she just hasn't picked up the volume yet. I think she's still worried about that big right hand thrown by Ekaterina, and also these leg kicks. You can see the superficial damage on that lead leg.
Who do you give it to, Mitch? You're putting Rich on the fence every time. Who do you give it to?
Because he's the vice president, man. He knows the scoring. Look at this.
Ignore my answer. Don't say look at this.
I say 1-1. I think we're going. This is the final one right here. It's anybody's ball game.
Hooking a right hand there, Rich, from Vandaryeva.
Well, keep in mind, I had the first round even, so technically Vandaryeva has one round at this point.
Vandaryeva controlling center circle. Buntan on the inside. Chance for the knees. Tries to throw. Should Vandaryeva get the win? I wonder if she'll call out Janet Todd for a rematch, a revenge match. Far from done yet. Still with 2 minutes and 15 seconds remaining. Dragon has it one round apiece. Rich Franklin has a drawn first round and the second round to Vandaryeva. Switch up kick there from Buntan was stuffed. Skip up half front kick, half side kick from Vandaryeva. Ong Lan Sung, Renia Derrida later on tonight in our main event on TNT.
You can see Vandaryeva's touching up that lead leg of Buntan, and she's also getting her on the entry. As Buntan approaches to try to close that distance, that's where Ekaterina's throwing that leg kick, and she's doing some damage to it.
Hasn't been much clinch work tonight where either lady has managed to get off the knees or the elbows. Left hook misses, outside thigh kick was nice to the top part of the thigh there from Buntan. Ekaterina goes body and head off the right hand. High kick was caught, looks for a low sweep. Nicely done from Jackie Buntan.
Yeah, she's got great timing, but she's having a hard time with this reach. Her approach just isn't quite the same. She's not throwing the volume that she threw against Wonder Girl. And I think it's because of that counter right hand and also those leg kicks as well. But that was a beautiful combination landed by Buntan. I love it when she mixes up the body and the head with her leg shots. That right there, look at that. Body, head, goes to the leg. Misses one, but gets you with the other.
Last 20 seconds or so has been a good scoring portion for Jackie Buntan, the 23-year-old.
This is what Buntan needs. This is what she needs. She needs to increase the volume. She could take it. She's got 30 seconds to put in work, but Ekaterina could do the exact same thing. One big shot.
Now, I do want to say, folks, there are no draws in one Super Series. So if Rich Franklin was to give the last round to Jackie Buntan, it would be a draw in his scorecard, but he would have to choose a winner. There are no draws, there are no extension rounds in one Super Series. Good right hand from Vandaryeva. Nice elbow from Buntan. Can they go kleptomaniac and steal the final round? Outside leg kick from Buntan. And we are going down to the judges.
Jackie!